he walked into our kitchen and he was like, oh my God.